Welcome back to our channel, Nature Enthusiasts. Today, we dive into the mesmerizing world of serpents as we unveil the top 5 most venomous snakes on the planet. From deadly fangs to lethal venom, these reptiles have captivated both fear and fascination throughout history. So, buckle up and prepare yourself for an adrenaline-pumping journey through the realms of venomous beauty. But before we venture further, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss an episode of our thrilling wildlife adventures. Are you ready? Let's begin. Number 5 on our list of venomous snakes is the notorious black mamba. This is one of the fastest and most deadly venomous snakes in the world. Meet the black mamba, or the black death. It is named for the dark color of its mouth, not its skin. Known for its incredible speed and deadly venom, it can slither at speeds of up to 12 miles per hour, or 20 kilometers per hour, with adults reaching lengths of up to 14 feet or 4.3 meters, and weights of up to 3.5 pounds or 1.6 kilograms. Their venom is extremely potent, delivering up to 400 milligrams of venom in a single bite, containing a mix of neurotoxins and cardiotoxins. Often take effect within 10 minutes. That can cause respiratory failure and is frequently fatal within hours if left untreated. The black mamba is an ambush predator and daytime hunter, feeding primarily on small mammals such as rodents and birds. It is also one of the few snakes that can use its venom for defensive purposes, spraying it from its fangs like a spitting cobra. Next up, number 4 on our list is the longest of all venomous snakes in the world. This is the king cobra, also known as the king of snakes. Found primarily in the forests of Southeast Asia, this majestic serpent holds the title of being the longest venomous snake in the world. Although they have cobra in their name, they are not true cobras. They actually belong to their own genus, Ophiophagus, which means snake eater. It mainly feeds on other snakes, including its own kind, and sometimes on small to medium-sized mammals, such as mice and rabbits. The king cobra can reach up to 18.3 feet long, weigh up to 26 pounds, and can even raise up to a third of its body off the ground. Just like their relatives, they also have the iconic hood, formed by elongated ribs that expands when they feel threatened, showcasing its intimidating presence. But it is the king cobra's venom that truly sets it apart. Despite being not the most venomous among snakes, it can deliver a large amount of neurotoxin in a single bite, enough to kill 20 people or an African elephant. Number 3 on our list is the longest venomous snake in Australia, and is also one of the world's most formidable snakes. Meet the coastal Taipan, a highly venomous snake that lives in Australia and New Guinea. It is known for being the largest species of a lapid snake in Australia, with an average length of approximately 6.5 feet or 2 meters, weighing up to 5 kilograms or 11 pounds. Having a slender and agile body, that enables it to effortlessly navigate through dense vegetation. The coastal Taipan's claim to fame lies in its bite, considered to be the third most venomous land snake in the world, after the inland Taipan and the eastern brown snake, as it can deliver up to 120 milligrams of venom in a single bite. Its potent neurotoxin is capable of rapidly paralyzing, causing bleeding disorders and leading to death if not treated promptly. It mainly hunts small mammals such as rats, mice, and bandicoots, as well as birds. Despite its highly toxic nature, the coastal Taipan possesses an inherent shyness, typically avoiding confrontation. Number 2 on our list is the second most venomous land snake in the world. The eastern brown snake is widely acknowledged as one of the deadliest snakes in Australia. It has a slender body that can grow up to 2 meters in length, a weight of approximately 1.5 kilograms, and a color that varies from pale brown to black. Its reputation stems from its potent venom, which is the second most venomous land snake in the world, after the inland Taipan, as they can deliver up to 100 milligrams of venom in a single bite, containing a lethal combination of neurotoxins and procoagulant enzymes that affect the blood clotting system, cause severe bleeding and cardiac arrest, quickly immobilize its prey, and pose a significant threat to humans. Adding to the danger is its tendency to display highly defensive behavior and aggressive nature, striking repeatedly when threatened. It is found commonly in populated areas, and is responsible for about 60% of snake bite deaths in Australia, making it the deadliest snake in the country. And now, prepare yourself for the undisputed champion of venomous snakes, topping our list. This is the inland Taipan, a serpent of unparalleled venomous might, also known as the western Taipan or small-scale snake. Endemic to central East Australia, this reptile reigns supreme as the most venomous snake on Earth. Just one bite can deliver up to 110 milligrams of venom, contains enough power to extinguish the lives of over 100 fully grown men. With lightning fast and precise strikes, combined with their beautifully camouflaged into its surroundings, these serpents are an embodiment of deadly precision. Feasting primarily on mammals, particularly rodents, they can grow to an average length of 1.8 meters and weigh around 1.5 kilograms. Despite their formidable nature, inland Taipans are typically reserved and will seek to avoid conflicts. However, they will not hesitate to defend themselves and strike back if provoked. Respect and caution are essential, as it commands an unmatched venomous power in the animal kingdom. These are the five most venomous snakes in the world, but they are not the only ones that pose a threat to humans. There are many other snake species that can deliver a painful or even fatal bite. So it is important to be careful and respectful when encountering any snake in the wild. We hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends.